In the given figure, QT by PR equal to QR by QS and angle 1 equal to angle 2, prove that triangle PQS is similar to triangle TQR. So first we draw the triangle PQS and triangle TQR. You have to prove that these two triangles are similar. So let us see the conditions given. It is given that QT by PR is equal to QR by QS. So QT by QR is equal to QR by QS. Here you have QS, but we can see that it is PQ. Instead of QR, we have PQ. Now look at this triangle. In triangle PQR, angle 1 and angle 2 are equal. Therefore, PQ will be equal to PR. So we can write, in triangle PQR, angle 1 equal to angle 2. Therefore, we can write PQ equal to PR. Now, in this condition, in the given condition, we can make a rearrangement. We'll write QT by QR is equal to PR by QS. This is according to the triangle. QT by QR equal to PR by, but we can see that here we have PQ. And we know that PR is equal to PQ. So we can write this is equal to, instead of PR, we'll write PQ by QS. So two conditions are satisfied here. QT by QR and PQ by QS. And we can see that when you consider these two triangles, angle Q is the common angle. So the next condition is angle Q equal to angle Q. The reason is common angle. So two sides and the included angle. Here also two sides and the included angle. Therefore, triangle PQS is similar to triangle TQR by SAS similarity criterion.